Between minus 58 and minus 75 F, personally we did not suffer at all, as we had good fur clothing, but with the dogs it was another matter. They grew lanker and lanker every day, and we soon saw that they would not be able to stand it in the long run. At our depot in Lat 80, we agreed to turn back and await the arrival of spring. After having stored our provisions, we returned to the hut, accepting the loss of a few dogs and one or two frostbitten heels. All was well. It was not till the middle of October